Hey guys, Dr. Robin here for Mobility Monday. Well, actually it's Saturday, and tomorrow morning I have a 5K that I'm doing. And I posted it on Facebook, just thinking maybe one or two people would guess my time. And we had a lot of people that seemed to think I'm like incredibly fast, 15 minutes for a 5K. I'm sorry I'm gonna really let you down on that one, but I'll try my best. Anyways, I want to pass along a little tip. I have a little bit of tightness in my lower back today. So what I do when that happens is I wear a really tight, dry fit shirt to sleep, and I put on my favorite pain cream or lotion. Here we have Rock Sauce, which is my favorite. It's got capsaicin in it, which warms the muscles. And what you do when you put it on and then you put the dry fit on is it kind of traps that heat and keeps the lotion on you all night so that you actually wake up feeling a lot better. So it's a great tip if you're having any back pain to kind of put one of these tight fit dry shirts on so that it really traps that heat and you wake up feeling a lot looser.